Of today, the Houston County Farm Center is still waiting for a buyer. Houston County Commission Chairman Mark Culver says that county commissioners are still waiting on an offer from the city of Dothan. He says the city and county are still in talks, and right now the county expects an offer or update in the next couple of weeks. The Farm Center will continue to be used as a storage and home base for local agencies. Culver says there'll be a plan for these resources once the buyer is chosen.